everyone, my name is Kathy. Welcome back to my channel, and I look like a mess. I'm so sorry about this. I'm trying to find my little makeup thing. Okay. This is gonna help to ignore the fact that I look like a bum. I don't think this helps any better, but okay. It's like a little pig. Isn't that so cute? Anyways, so my roommate, here, wait. Okay, that's better. So my roommate got me this palette, and it's called the Jaclyn Hill palette, for those of you who don't know what it is. And I know this is such an old palette, but I've been wanting this for like the longest time. And it pretty much looks like this. What the fuck? Like, I don't know about you guys, but I'm addicted to makeup, and this just screams out beautiful. Especially these two right here. But I'm going to try to go for like a more softer look. So first we're going to go in with a like transition shade, which is going to be this one over here. Don't know quite the name of it. And we're just going to blend out on the outer corner of the eyes with this kind of like yellow shade. Kind of want that kind of like yellowish kind of feel, fall feel, but this is gonna try to be a Christmas look. I don't know how it's gonna work out. Also, disclaimer, I am not a professional makeup artist, so you don't have to follow what I'm doing. I just do it because I like having fun with makeup, and everyone's different, so I do it because I like having fun. Other people do it because they want to teach other people and be professionals, earn money out of this. The thing with me is, like, I already know that I don't have the chance to earn money just because I'm, like, not that amazing. Whoa, look at that pigmentation. The fuck? I barely went into it, and it's this color right here. This one right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Third line, the fourth one right here on the left. And look. Wow. So pigmented. That's so wild. So what I like to do is I like to pack the eyeshadow in the corner, and then grab my Morphe MB23. That's how it looks like. So it's just like a little fluffy brush, and this helps me blend out my eyeshadows really, really nicely. Now you can use any blending brush that you have. There are like millions of brushes that people use. Like, I have no idea how many, but everyone has like their favorites and like their go-tos. And like, obviously I feel like my go-to is this one. And also I got one from BoxyCharm that's like really, really, really nice, and like I'm constantly using it to blend my eyeshadows. So if it's not this one, it's the other one. But yeah, you just want to blend as much as you can, just because if you don't, it starts to look very patchy and dirty, and you do not want your eyeshadow to look patchy. Not at all. So yeah, we're just gonna blend this out. I packed some more color just because I thought it was just a little too light for me. And the fun part is trying to choose, like, what do you want to put in your inner corner of your eyes. So I'm going to go for more of, like, a golden look. So this is the golden look that I'm using. And it's just this one here that's in the end, that one right there. So I'm just gonna grab it and place it on my inner corner and stretch it out. Now people recommend putting like concealer or like glitter glue, but I just like to go for it. I don't really like a super intense look, but I like to definitely make a statement. And this is one of those eyeshadows that I can already tell are just super, super gorgeous. Super, super gorgeous and gold, and yeah, it is just beautiful. And we're gonna go back and blend that out because we don't want it to look too awkward. And you see how like nice that is? Like, I don't know if you can see that well. I'll do a close up in a little bit. But yeah, that's how we do the eye look. And like I said, it can be however you want it. You don't have to like follow my directions or be like, oh, okay, like she wants it to look this certain way. Like, no, you know, it's it's your face. You're doing this to your face. So you should be able to do it however you want to. I'm going to go in with the Porefessional by Benefit. So, I just want it to like focus on this. Come on. I think you guys know how this looks like already. I don't have to like show you guys, but yeah. So I'm gonna put like a little bit here, 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 and here. And I know a lot of people are like, what the fuck? That's like a lot. I know it is, but I'd like to make sure that my skin gets a lot of primer because yeah, I just like to make sure it gets a lot of primer. Everyone is different. Especially my nose, because my nose, it's so hard for the foundation to stick on there. Like, it's just such a freaking struggle. Alright, and I'm gonna take my favorite foundation, which is the Superstay by Maybelline, and it is in the shade 128 Warm Nude. Love, love this foundation because it just covers up all the ugliness that I carry. My Morphe Y6 by Laura Lee. And I love this brush because it is great for blending your foundation. And I feel like when you use a brush, you definitely are using more of the product than if you were to just have a, like a blending, like a beauty blender or something. Sometimes I feel like I overdo it, but it's okay. That's like the worst part. Like, I hate putting foundation on the sides because I don't like it to go on like my hair, but it tends to do that all the time. And don't forget to bring your foundation down to your neck so that it can blend seamlessly and so it can, you know, match your face. Just kidding, I hate when people do that. They're like, don't forget to blend it so like, you know, you don't look like awkward. Like, who are you to tell that I look awkward? I already look awkward enough. Yeah. And I know what your guys are probably thinking. Oh my gosh, she's so ugly. And she's putting on this makeup. And she looks even more ugly. Like, bitch. With all you sassy pants out there. All you judgy pants. You know, like, chill out. Take a chill pill. And get out of our channels, honestly. Like, nobody's asking you to come and stay here. Nobody's asking you to to comment, to be so negative. Like, if you're gonna be negative, do it somewhere else, you know? Don't do it to people that you don't even know. Like, I would get it if, like, maybe, like, my sister was watching this or my mom was watching this and they were like, oh my god, Miha, or oh my god, Kathy, like, why are you doing your makeup like that? It doesn't even look good on you. Then I'd be like, oh snap, that's one thing. Like, my family's telling me it doesn't look good on me. Like, then it must not look good on me. I'm just kidding. Kidding, not kidding. So today is Christmas Eve, and I hope I'm able to post this video on Christmas Eve, because that'd be pretty awesome, you know? Like a little Christmas gift to you guys for me. Just kidding. But yeah, I work, which sucks. I work from 2 to 10, and then I have to drive back home. And then I'm pretty much going to be home until 11 in the night. And then the next day I work on Christmas Day, because why not, right? Don't you just love working? But you know, on the only other day, if it pays your bills, it pays your bills, sweetie. Always drink water, guys. Always drink water. Even if it's not your best friend. I'm always like, you know, should I drink water or not? Like, I don't really feel like drinking water because water's not that great. Doesn't really have flavor. But then again, it's good for you. So now I'm going to bronze the face. We're going to take our butter bronzer by Physicians Formula. Dip into that shit. I love this bronzer. Gives my face some structure. Hell yeah. There we go. I'm just dragging the resin down here just to add a little more structure that I don't have. And I usually don't really like using blush, so I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna put any. And then my Wet n Wild Precious Petals is my favorite highlighter. My go-to highlighter, because it is just, look at that. It's so blinding. And precious. And overall, it's just, what a gorgeous highlighter to have in your collection, yeah, guys. Like, it is, wow. It is so blinding. Sometimes I hate doing this side of my face because I literally can't see shit. Like, are you there? Like, hello? There we go. Gotta give the nose some love too. And last but not least, we're going to set our eyebrows with the Make Me Brow by Essence. One of my favorite brow products to use is this, because it just makes your eyebrows look really nice and helps them stick like that through the whole day, even if you're working or sweating. Then I'm going to take my Slay All Day by Gerard Cosmetics and spray my face. Is it just me, or do you guys just hate it that every single website, store, everything is always on sale? Like, they have their greatest sales when you've already bought gifts for everyone and you don't want to spend money on yourself and you want to wait till later. That's when everyone has the sales. When you're broke and don't have money to spend on yourself, that's when people do the sales. And I'm just like, seriously, dude, like, why are you doing this to me? Why are you crushing my dreams of having that makeup palette or having that thing that I've always wanted. It's crazy, honestly. Like, I've tried so hard every year around Christmas to not spend money on myself, because I'm like, that's so selfish. But I always do. Somehow. Because things go on sale, and of course, you're like, what? When is this 75% off, 30% off, 50% off gonna happen again? And it honestly happens like every month. It's more exciting around Christmas to get it. Because you're like, oh, gift to myself. Or maybe that's just me. Maybe it's just me. But yeah. I used the Lash Paradise by L'Oreal. This is an amazing mascara. Look at my eyelashes. Like, that shit is amazing. And I use Blackest Black because you just want the darkest mascara out there, girls. And last but certainly not least, we're gonna put our lipstick. So this is just a matte liquid lip paint by Mellow. I got this in an Ipsy bag. Not a big deal, but I love the color because it's like a mauvey, very mauvey color. And yeah, it just works really well with my lipstick and my makeup look and all the above. It looks amazing. So that is it for my makeup tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope you guys have a wonderful Christmas day, Christmas Eve, Christmas Day. Look at my hair. It looks like a freaking, I look like a freaking tarantula. You know the tarantulas, like they have like all their legs. Like, I literally look like a tarantula, or like Chewbacca's long lost sister. The fuck? Okay. But in all seriousness, let's get a close up of this. I look, well, of this makeup look with my bougie hair. So this is my lipstick, my highlighter, my contour. My eyes look bomb. This is from the Jaclyn Hill palette. It's a very sunset kind of look, not very Christmas look, but like a sunset kind of look. And I'm really feeling the vibes, like really feeling it. Like, I'm like trying to take pictures here, so. Okay, so that was it for my channel, you guys. Thank you for watching, and hope you guys have a really nice Christmas and Christmas Day. As I've already told you guys before, I just like to repeat myself because I'm a weirdo. And please subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Like, comment on this video and my other videos as well, and tell me what you guys want to see on the next video. If you guys have requests for like any songs you guys want me to sing or any makeup looks, I'll be down. And make sure to follow me on my other accounts such as Instagram, Facebook, and Snapchat. You can find me on Snapchat and Instagram at Kathyfornia. It's like California, but Kathyfornia. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Bye, guys.